Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students of class 10th, today we have exercise 6.1, question number 3. Draw histogram. Now, what is histogram? Histogram is a graphical display of data by using bars like this one. And how we can obtain these bars? When we will take class boundaries along x-axis and corresponding frequency along y-axis, then we will get a graph which is called histogram. Now, question number 3 is draw histogram where different class intervals are given and their corresponding frequencies are also given. In solution, we will write their class intervals and then write down their class boundaries. How we will obtain in class boundaries? We will subtract 0.5 from first lower class limit, we will get 19.5, and add 0.5 to the upper class limit, that is 24.5. Similarly, goes up to last, we will subtract 0.5 from 50, getting 49.5, and adding 0.5, we will get 54.5. Write down frequencies which are given in question. Now, we will draw histogram. How? Taking class boundaries along x-axis, 19.5, 24.5, 29.5, 34.5. Here, 24.5 of the class boundary of first group, upper class boundary of first group and lower class boundary of second group coincides. So we will write down only one time. Here, this shows first group. This interval 24.5 to 29.5 shows second group, 29.5 to 34.5 shows third, similarly up to last 49.5 to 54.5. Now here along y-axis draw frequencies. Here different frequencies are given, 1, 3, 4, 5, 4, 2, 1. So taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number first. For class boundary 19.5 to 24.5, we have frequency 1. So we will draw a bar. Now next adjacent block, bar block or bar will be for frequency 3. Here 3. So draw another. Similarly for next frequency 4, we have next adjacent bar. Next for 5, frequency 5. We have 34.5 to 39.5. For next 4, we will draw next bar. Similarly, up to last, that is 49.5 to 54.5, corresponding frequency is 1. Now, these adjacent blocks are representing here over histogram. Question number 4. Here, different data is given. Where? We will check what is maximum value and what is minimum value. In your data, maximum value is 43 and minimum value is 22. In question number 4, we have to construct a frequency distribution, means we have to make class intervals and corresponding frequency. And further, we have to draw histogram like this one and another one more thing, frequency polygon. First of all, we will draw a frequency distribution taking class intervals. Here class size is 5. So, groups are starting from 20 to 24, then 25 to 29, then 30 to 34, then 35 to 39, then 40 to 44. Now, to obtain its corresponding frequency, we will check how many numbers lying between 20 and 24 are from 20 to 24. Similarly, how many numbers for this interval 25 to 29? Similarly, for how many numbers for 30 to 34 and up to 40 to 44? Write down numbers which lie in these intervals in frequency column. Next, column number second or third. Second, class boundaries. We will make this column to draw histogram, because to draw histogram we need class boundaries along x-axis. And now why we have write down here midpoint. Now midpoint will be used for drawing frequency polygon. Histogram will be draw like this one. And now what is frequency polygon? When we will meet midpoints of the bars of histogram, then we get another graph which is called frequency polygon. Here I will draw frequency polygon. Histogram, you can draw it separately like this one without joining midpoints. Now, taking class boundaries along x-axis, 19.5, 24.5, 29.5, 34.5, 39.5, 44.5 and corresponding frequency along y-axis. Now, first of all, draw histogram like for first class boundary 19.5 to 24.5, we have corresponding frequency 3. So, make a bar. Next frequency is 6. So, goes up to 6 and draw another adjacent block or bar. Next 5, draw another. Next 8 and last one is also 8. Now, without joining midpoints, we have a histogram. When we will draw midpoints and join these midpoints, then we get frequency polygon. Now last question, question number 5. Question number 5 is, a teacher asks the students their time spent on homework completion. The following set of data was obtained, time in hours. Different data is given where 4, 4, 6, 3, 1, 2, 2, different numbers up to 6, 2 are given. We have to construct frequency table and draw the histogram. Okay. For frequency distribution, here in our data, maximum value is 6 and minimum value is 1. We will take class intervals, start from 1, 1 to 2, 3 to 4, 5 to 6. 6 is last one. Now, corresponding frequency, we will check how many numbers 1, 2 are lying. 15. 3, 4, 11 times, 5, 6, 4 times. And now to draw their histogram, we will first take their class boundaries, make their class boundaries. How? Subtracting 0.5 from first lower class limit, we have 0.5, and adding 0.5 to the upper class limit, we will get 2.5. Similarly here, we will subtract 0.5, getting 2.5, adding 0.5, 4.5. Last, subtracting 0.5, 4.5 and the last, that is 6.5. Now, my dear students, you can draw easily histogram by using question number 3rd and 4th method. That is, draw class boundaries along x-axis and corresponding frequencies along y-axis. Then join their or draw their adjacent bars. You will get histogram. Now, your exercise 6.1 is completed. Thank you.